Third and 11
to go for the Jaguars after the penalty is assessed. Keeper turns the corner. Room to run. And in for six.
Touchdown, quarterback keeper. Donnell Atkins with the block.
So I like when it's set up ahead of time. King with the ball. And in for six.
Touchdown.
From last year? Up the middle. Close to the first down marker. Appears to be a yard short. Up the middle. Minimal gain. 6 minutes, 30 seconds left in the second quarter. King with the ball. Spread offense. Up the middle and nothing much. Nice sweep. And another Jaguar first down.
First down, King. First and goal.
I'll send it to my own email or send it to Cameramanjon. Either way, however he sends it. And a pile of dust. Yeah, so.
Come on, Brown Rock!
Third and eight to go. King. Quarterback in trouble and down. He goes.
Quarterback sack.
Well, they're going to snap it anyway. Woo! Barely get it off. Takes a Julian bounce. King ball. Second and 10. Ball out again.
Yard reception for Lane.
You said Lane again? That's close to first down yardage. After the timeout, play resumes. King ball, fourth and a long two to go. Nothing doing. And that's a turnover on downs. Wildcat ball. There's a toss, far side. Nada. First and 10 from the 19. Spins off of a tackle. Brought down close to the first down marker, a good run. Second and short two. Here comes the second. First down, Jaguars. Making some good headway. Back to the return line. Ball is out. Recovered by the Jaguars. 2 minutes. 2 minutes left in the left in the third. Gets the first down and more. Signs of life on the from the fans and the sideline of King. Up the middle and nada. The Jaguar defense is alive and well. Gain of about a yard.